This poem is called Belladonna in the Bar. She sits and spins and makes no wool. Ovaries empty, belly full, and all the pubby amber day she waits for some belaggard prey. Her eyes, above her borrowed drink, the hue of octopus's ink, regard me with a baleful gaze. She hopes an alcoholic haze will open pocket, loosen tongue, and when the information's wrung, she'll take the words and change them quite, and embellish them with spite. And envy's rictus clamps her groin, as she sees each silvery coin, each single 5- and 10-pound note, slide, destined for another's throat, across the counter for a drink. She must replot, re-scheme, rethink. This mistress of stiletto stabs lets malice fall in dribs and drabs. And when she drinks with friends of mine, a little poison in their wine makes women cautious, men suspect that I'm the high priest of her sect, that all my moves are slyly planned, that rumor is my magic wand, that my end is exploitation, that I, not she, will rob the nation. So come all you lushes, drinkers, topers, be you residents or interlopers, sail you on yachts or dhows or junks, be you Sunday or weekday drunks, beware this black and midnight hag with venom in her shopping bag.